Thank you. sweetest song of the mere. And the house looks so friendly, and the window so bright, and the sunlight its brightness from heaven is sent. The sunlight its brightness from heaven is sent. O streamlet, dearest streamlet, so was this what you meant? O streamlet, dearest streamlet, so was this what you meant? So was this what you meant? So was this what you meant?
A thousand arms to aid me, I could drive all the mill wheels wildly. With the strength of the storm winds blowing, I could keep the millstones going. So the lovely maiden knew that my heart was ever true. So the lovely maiden knew my heart was ever true. Why are my arms so weak? What I lift and what I carry, what I chop and what I fell, any lad could do as well, any lad could do as well. And I sit where all the family gather, in the cool of the evening when work is over, and the master said with pride, With your work I'm satisfied. With your work I'm satisfied. And the darling maiden said, good night, all, it's time for bed. Good night, all, it's time for bed. With a thousand arms to aid me, I could drive all the mill wheels wildly. With the strength of the storm winds blowing, I could keep the millstones going. So the lovely maiden knew that my heart was ever true. So the lovely maiden knew that my heart was ever true. So the lovely maiden knew.
These two words embrace all.
bark of every tree, engrave it into every stone I see, in flower beds and sow the seeds of grass that quickly grow to show all I express. On every scrap of paper let me now endorse, my heart is yours, my heart is yours. where dreams pursue. O dainty flowers weighed down with dew, why do you hide from sunlight? Was it a pleasant night of sleep made you bow down and close and weep for all the silent delight, for all the silent delight, a silent delight? Your veil of dreams can now be shed, and bright and freely raise your head to greet God's radiant daybreak. The lark trills higher in the skies, yet deep within my heart the cries, the pain of love and heartache, the pain of love and heartache, love and heartache. Stream grow little blue flowers, they gaze up at me like clear blue eyes. The stream and the miller in friendship unite, my sweetheart's blue eyes are shining bright. So they are my own flowers, so they beneath a windowsill and plant my flowers when all is still. And when at night she lays her head, they'll call to her the words I've said. Yes, they know all my heart's desires. Yes, they know. In slumber close, she'll sleep in sweetest, sweet repose. And while she dreams, still whisper yet, forget me not, do not forget. That is what I would want to say. Open sends her shutters at break of day, then gaze towards her lovingly, and in your eyes the morning dew are all the tears I wept on you. From all my silent
thank you.
stream, let it rush along no more. Mill wheel cease your endless roar, and you merry songbirds all, large and small, and your melodious call, and your melodious call. Through the trees, on the breeze, let this day hear what we breeze. Through the trees, on the breeze, let this day hear one reprise, that the miller's daughter is mine, that the miller's daughter is mine, mine, mine. Springtime, are these little flowers your best display? Sun, have you no more brighter ray? Ah, I must be quite alone with that precious word, my own, understood by no one in creation, understood by no one in creation. Stream, let rush along no more, mill wheel cease your endless roar, and you merry songbirds all, large and small, and your melodious call, and your melodious call. Through the trees, on the breeze, let this day hear one reprise. Through the trees, on the breeze, let this day hear one reprise, that the miller's daughter is mine. Daughter is mine, is mine, mine, is
thank you.
pass over your strings, or bees passing by may brush you with their wings, then I'll be uneasy, fear will then prevail. Oh, why did I leave the ribbon hanging long, fluttering on the strings, often breathing a song? Is it the echo of my love's pain? Is it a
to meet your rival must stay in the woods out of sight and leave all
take from your chin all that bristly hair, unless by undue you are wanting to scare. Still better stay deep in the woods where you're known, and go from the mill and leave millers alone. What would fishes do in the branch of a tree, and what would a squirrel do in the blue sea? So impudent huntsman, stay where you belong. The millers are mine and they turn to my song. But if it's my sweetheart you want in the end, then know you what troubles are hard, my friend. It's during the night when wild boars root around and trample her cabbage patch into the ground. So if it's a hero you wanted to see, then shoot the wild boars and a hero you'll be.
Say this.
is farewell. The word I would sing is farewell. Yet when the hunting horn shall sound and takes her window latch, and though she does not look for me, a sight of her I may catch. Untie that ribbon from your brow, that green, green band, that green, green band. Spring will come and the winter will pass, and flowers will bloom once more in the grass. The little flowers lying in my grave are all the to me she gave. And when she wanders by the mound where I'm laid, her heart will say, for true love oh.
concealing her teardrops, so no man may see. And dear little angels will cover up the eyes, and so
Sleep.